Report: Wizard star Bradley Beal. Bradley Beal was vaccinated after being authorized by the Washington, D.C. Research Institute. The minority of NBA players declining the COVID-19 vaccine just got a little smaller. Washington Wizard star Bradley Beal, who said before the season he had not been vaccinated, has received a vaccine, according to Ava Wallace of the Washington Post. Beal, who has been in the NBA's health and safety protocols since last Thursday, wouldn't be the first holdout to be swayed by a local vaccine mandate, as Andrew Wiggins of the Golden State Warriors got the shot under similar circumstances. Beal missed the Summer Olympics in Tokyo after testing positive for COVID-19, then joined a small list of noteworthy NBA players who said they would not receive the vaccine. Those rules were likely the CDC's required 90-day waiting period to get a vaccine if a person was treated with monoclonal antibodies or convalescent plasma, though it's not confirmed Beal received either treatment. While Beal held firm that getting vaccine was a personal decision, he explicitly rejected the support of U.S. Senator Ted Cruz, who tweeted that he stood with the unvaccinated players.